against a wall. And they're staring at a blank wall in the darkness. Behind them is a stairwell that leads to the outside world. Above that is a pit with fire. And along those two walls is a walkway where people can come and go. So basically, these people are chained here their entire lives. All they see are the shadows cast from the fire, with puppeteers up in the walkway. And similarly, they think that the echoes from the cave are the voices of the shadows. So this is literally reality. This is all they've ever known. And it brings up to that point where one day, as per the natural order of things, one of them is released into the real world, where they accept it. Because all they've ever known is shadows. So they have to drag him out, essentially. And his eyes can't adjust to the sunlight. And it's a long, rigorous process, but eventually he gets educated into what reality is, and he feels inclined to go back and liberate his friends. But again, that's all they've ever known, so they'll just write it off and reject him and even try to kill him. So this piece calls to mind